What it do, baby? Hey guys, welcome to my channel. I'm Maunda. If you're new here, don't forget to comment, subscribe, and turn on your post notifications, which is the bell right there. Just click. Yeah, so on this channel, basically, we're going to be doing vlogs, talks, advice, some DIYs, and some mukbang. Is that what it's called? So, right now, in this video, we're going to do a Zambian tag, right? What is my Zambian name? Maunda. Well, that's the only name I have. So, my names are Maunda Mlochwa, but my first name is Maunda. And it's spelled M-A-U-N-D-A, pronounced Maunda. I don't want to hear Mawanda, Mahonda, Mahonda, Mahindra. No. So, where was I born in Zambia? I was born in Mufulira at Malcolm Hospital. What's my favorite Zambian dish? Chikanda. Also, Lumanda. Like, oh my God, let's get out of that. My favorite Zambian musician. Well, at the moment I like Kaladocious, but before, okay, let me not say before, because I still like that person, even though they are no more, rest in peace, PJ. But I felt like he had a really great voice, and his music was just, was on point. Yeah, and then my favorite place in Zambia. My favorite place in Zambia should be Livingstone. Why? Because of the Victoria Falls, of course. Okay, apart from that, I just like it there. Like, it's really nice. I mean, I have these memories from grade 11 when we went to Livingstone with my classmates. So, what else? What tribe am I? I'm Ndebele. I know, right? Zambia and Ndebele. Right. Yeah, but I'm Zambian. 100% Zambian. Both of my parents are 100% Zambian. What languages can I speak? I can speak Tumbuka, a bit of Tumbuka. I can speak a bit of Nyanja. I can speak Bemba. Bemba. You think I'm Bemba, but I'm Ndebele. Right. And then, what else? What does my name mean? Right. My name means live longer. That's in Tumbuka. It simply means one who outlives others. But in, I hear it's there in Tonga too, if I'm not mistaken. It should mean many in Tonga. But yeah, I should say something in my language. In Ndebele. Come on now. Ndebele. Really? Okay. Let's do this. Imali. That's money. Isinkwa. That's bread. Is it ichugela? Ishugela. I think that should be sugar. I'm not sure, guys. See how bad I am with speaking my own language. Aye. But yeah, I'm learning bit by bit. Favorite Zambian show. I don't recall though, but favorite Zambian show. There's one Zambian movie I've watched. It's called Mufaya, and I thought it was really nice, actually. So yeah, but shows, there used to be this, it's not really like a TV show, repeated TV show, no. It's more like kind of like parts. It was like Sansam Ken. It's kind of like comedy and what it had characters like Pwe Kilina, Sompwe. But what else? I'll brag different. What else? Woo! Which part of Zambia do I want to visit? I want to visit Zambia Beach because I've never been there, and I feel like it's one of those. Yeah. So I should sing a Zambian song, right?
bonse, 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 abamu pokele babalipela wa makae ya kuitwa. Abana, twalipela wa makae ya kuitwa. Abana, bakwalesa, sansa muliba yawe ala nileka leka.
Yeah, that's a gospel song actually.
Oh my god!
I think that's so me. Really? Really? Oh yeah. Right, I should say five things I know about Zambia. One, it's a landlocked country. Two, I think it's the only coat of arms that has got human beings on it. I think. Because it's got a man and a woman. I wish I could show it to you right now, but the picture is so far away, but I might try to put it somewhere around. Number three, Zambia has 9 neighboring countries, I think. No, like, I'm not sure, guys. I haven't done geography in a long time.
Oh, hell no!
Number 4, I should tell you what whatever is on the flag stands for. So the orange stands for mineral wealth, the black for the black people, the red for the blood that was shed, the green for the vegetation, and the eagle right there symbolizes the fact that Zambia is a sovereign nation. So now, the 5 presidents of Zambia. Yeah, that's number 5. We had the first Republican president, Kenneth Kaunda. The second Republican president, Frederick Chiluba. The third, Levi Patrick Mwanawasa. The fourth, Rupia Banda. The fifth, Michael Chilufya Sata, and the current president now, Edgar Chagwa Lungu. So yeah, guys, so when was the last time I visited Zambia? That was, when did I come back here? I came back here March 2nd. So the beginning of the year, January and February, I was in Zambia. So that was the last time I visited Zambia. What do I have with me here that represents the Zambian culture? Well, this is about to get really, really interesting, I think. Well, I have umwinko, also known as a cooking stick. I have a mortar and pistol. We call it ibende. You know when you're pounding those groundnuts. Vegetables. Right. I have a pot with a lid. Right, I have my favorite, a brazier, also known as imbabula. Well, whatever it's called. I have a sieve, a sefa, to sieve, you know, your groundnuts after you're done pounding them. And then I have this right here, I don't know what it's called. I think, is it called imiseke? I don't know what it's called. Comment down below what it's called. So, just in case I'm not messing this up and offending people. So, yeah, you know, you do that and pretty much. So, yeah, those are some of the things I have that remind me of my culture. Yeah. Guys, that's basically my Zambian tag. I hope it was interesting and I hope it made sense. I really hope this video made sense because I'm about to record another one. But anyways, thanks for dropping by. Make sure you comment, like, subscribe. You know what it do, baby. See you next time.